today we are at precast segment factory in at Kingsbury in Warwickshire. It's a 55,000 square metre site which will support the production of nearly 3,000 segments for the viaducts, which will be used as part of HS2’s Delta Junction. The first of the nearly 3,000 viaduct segments came off the production line at Kingsbury precast yard as part of this open air factory.
All start in the rebar yard. Here we take a delivery of rebar. These are turned into cages and then these cages are stitched together to make a segment. These cages are then lifted into the short line bed area. Here's where we'll cast the concrete. To do this, we follow our match casting technique. This is when we'll pour a segment next to the previous one that was made on the previous day. We do this to ensure that when these segments are installed, that they match together and are uniform. So once the segments have been cast and they're ready to be moved, they'll be picked up with our gantry crane. Our gantry crane is 54 metres wide and it's able to track 530 metres up and down the yard. The yard is made up of storage beams. The segments will be taken to the storage beams and there they'll be stored.
The first set of segments will be used to build the 500 metre River Thames West viaduct near Water Orton. The rest of the segments will be used for HS2’s Delta Junction, which is a triangle section that actually is going to run HS2 trains between London, Midlands and North.
It's a great feeling to see the first segments come off the production line. I've been up on this site for the last 2 years before anything was here. Over that 2 years I've seen the team grow, we've all worked really hard together to get to this position and now we have our factory up and running and I can't wait to see the viaducts go up in the Delta area.